guys, welcome to my channel. So today I have a product from Metro which I recently bought, and I will review that products for you. So the products are my slippers. So I bought 4 pairs of slippers and the trendy handbag. So I'm going to review those products, and there was a sale going on in Metro. So the first slipper which I bought, there is a 50% sale which is going on. So this is a wedges, so probably because wedges will have the complete heel, so that I feel comfortable when I'm walking on the roads or some places where the proper roads are not there. So this is a little bit high heels, but I prefer to wear it because I have some couple of dresses in this color, so I prefer to take in this. So this is my pair of slippers, and hope you guys, a lot of guys might be using this foot spray which is specially designed for the heel waist, and it gives a really nice smell. It's a lime smell, and it stays for 24 hours, and it will be hydrated your skin, your foot skin, and all the tans and the marks will be removed when you spray this. So to avoid the smell of the heel, so I'm going to spray this. You can see a lot of difference actually when you use this. No need to wipe it off, just spray it on your legs. You can see. So wherever you want to get hydrated, your legs, you know, legs looks healthy. You can see the difference on my 2 legs. So this legs looks better. So I'll just wear this and show you how it looks. Yeah. You can see a lot of difference on the 2 legs. So this is how it is. Make sure that you walk in a proper way, otherwise we just may slip off. So another slipper which I bought, because I don't want to take everything on reach. So the next slipper which I bought is a small heel with cushion in it. So, and I have a complete belt, and this also gives a nice grip, and it is very soft, and you have a lot of hair, so that whenever you wear it, have the hair, or the hair comes from the slippers to your feet, so it will look good, and as well as your legs will not pain much. So that is the reason I bought this kind of slipper actually from it. It's a small heel, but it looks very pretty, and the color is very pretty. The combination of this peach color and with the blue, light blue color, is very trendy one. So I bought this, and another slipper which I bought, because nowadays we don't prefer to wear black, but I like to wear a black sandals as well. So this is a belt. Again, you will have a lot of grip, and it is expandable, and it is also very soft, and the heel is very very light, and when you walk it, you will feel very comfortable, and if you are rushing for something, you can wear this kind of slippers, and it is trendy as well, and inside you have a velvet cushion, so that your legs will feel very comfortable. So this slipper, you can wear it for your jeans or your salwars. It looks very trendy actually. So, and the slippers, I have a great passion for white. So this white sandal, again I've taken a small heel, and it is also kind of wedge, where it has a broader, you know, the foot resting part will be very broad, so that you will feel very comfortable and light, and this gives again a support. So that's all about the slippers. The last product which I bought is this handbag. Nowadays this Rani thing is getting very famous. So that is the reason I bought this handbag. This handbag is a little heavy, but it looks very trendy. And it has a 2 way of hanging. So this is a long hand and this is short hand. So based on your functions or you can decide how to do it. And it has a 2 liner, so between 2 lines separator, and inside has separator, and in between you have the important things you can keep it on. It's a little bit big bag, you can see it on here, and it gives a lot of comfort also when you're keeping it, it's not zip lock. And this is the bag which I bought recently. So that's all about my review today, guys. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up so that I'll get motivated to do more. Thank you so much, guys.